Here's a good example of the sidebar that I was referring to. That usually this is integrated into the text, which means that a listing of things has to be abbreviated, or it begins to look like a menu just inserted in the middle of a great scholarly text. Where here what we decided to do, and here we have the lesbian types, they're all distinguished, they're all quickly defined using color indicators the way a magazine would. So you can read the text, come across a word that in flipping you're unfamiliar with, and here's the definition right here in the sidebar.
And then how does that link to the audience experience? How you're, when you're creating this sort of mental world for the audience and the glossaries?
The glossaries are devised, but not exactly invented in like a dictionary. They come from the actual world of this culture. So in books on it, you would find these listings. And instead of, again, making them my word and integrating into the text and changing a word here or there in the translation, I decided to equalize all of these various definitions from various places and to put them in the proper order so you could follow them. And then in the text are photographs and drawings of these various types.